everyone, this is Mel Stevens. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. I hope you guys are all well. So as you guys have seen, I have been doing vlogs for my weekend trip here in Kyneton, where my mum and dad are from and where I grew up. And this video is going to be part two. It starts on Saturday the 11th of August and goes through to Sunday the 12th of August. So let's just get started.
So hopefully you can see, I wrote Mel was here, then I wrote a love heart with an M plus S in it, and then I wrote Y equals MX plus C on the tablecloth. At the cafe.
Well done, Mel.
Because I'm really weird.
Don't ever write on my
tablecloth.
There's Mel. Up. This is gonna work. You are up. Bon chien. These buttons here are all tactile, so you can feel them. There's three. The top one is for opening the door. The second one is for closing the door. And the bottom one is for locking the door. Now, initially when they were installed, they didn't have any way of notifying for a blind person that the door was locked or unlocked. So people could come and open it from the outside. But one of the big things that our friend Helen has done, and she's the person who you just saw, one of the big things that Helen did was she sort of campaigned to V-Line to put like a speech kind of program on the in the accessible toilets. So now what happens is there's a nice friendly gentleman's voice that tells you whether the door is locked or not, and if it's not locked it tells you to press the key button, and you can actually feel the shape of the key on the button. So that's how a blind person knows whether the accessible toilet in the bathroom in the train is locked or not. Yeah. So I'm on the tram on Glen Ferry Road now in the city. I am nearly, probably not very far from Kooyong. I'm not 100% sure. I'm just listening to the audio announcements that tell me what the next stop is. And then beside me here, I have got the button to press.
The next stop is Riversdale Road. Change here for route
button there to press if I'm
75.
It's up to my spot, stop, and then I have to get up. The door's just beside me here, and I go across the road to, or halfway across the road to where I'm meant to be. And yeah, we're nearly there. Thank goodness.
Okay, everyone, so I'm so tired right now. I am on the train heading back to Kyneton. It's been a really long afternoon in Melbourne. I had my AGM, and then I went out with almost nearly everyone who came to the AGM. Went out to the pub for dinner, and it's 9:15 now, and I'm just heading back to Kyneton on the train. I'm currently sitting at Spencer Street Station, waiting for the train to depart. And then I think as soon as I get home, I'm gonna just basically go to bed, because it'll be nearly 10:45 by the time I get home to mum and dad's place. So I'm just gonna virtually go to bed. So I'll probably do more vlogging tomorrow. So I hope that you guys have enjoyed this part of the video. I'll once again combine 2 days into the one video, like I did for the last video. I know it was really long, but it's the easiest way of doing it. So I hope that you guys have enjoyed following me around Melbourne today. I'm sorry I didn't get to do as many sections of the video today, but you know, it was really, really busy and I didn't really find a suitable opportunity to vlog. So that's it, basically. Darcy is here on the floor.
He's waiting because I said his name. And he's out like the light.
So he's really tired, and he's probably also really hungry because he hasn't had his tea yet. So basically, as soon as I get home, I'm gonna give him something to eat, I'm gonna brush my teeth, and then I'm gonna go to bed. So see you all tomorrow.
I wonder who that could be, Das.
What?
The doorbell.
Okay.
Are you deaf or something?
No.
Hello.
Hello, it's a stranger.
Hello.
Hi, Darcy.
Filming me, are you, Mel?
I am.
Evening, everyone.
I warned you.
Good morning. Good evening.
Come in.
Hello, Darcy.
I'm sorry, Darcy.
Das.
How are you?
I'm good, how are you?
Hello, worldwide internet.
Look, guys, it's the Mastermans, or at least one of them.
Yes, one
Masterman. One
of them. The kids have gone. They've gone to have lunch.
Oh.
Lily wanted to come in, but Matt wanted to get going, so.
Oh. Well, hopefully we'll see the Mastermans.
Yes, anyway, close
the rest of the Mastermans later.
Yes.
Maybe later, I'm not sure what they're doing.
Yeah, I'm going to turn this off.
Stop. Okay, you guys, it's so awesome. Amber is here. We are doing some collaborations together. It's so exciting. We haven't seen each other properly for ages. There she is.
Hello.
Coming.
There's one of the Mastermans.
Hi.
We're Mummy Masterman.
Having lunch.
Just getting to that.
Oh, sorry. Yes, we've just had lunch. We just had a bit of a break, and then we're just going to sit down in the study and work out what else we're doing today before I have to go home to my kitties. So... yeah, if only I could stay all day, but can't really do that.
Yeah. So I have to go and look after my kitty. Does it want to go quick-quicks?
Yep. Yep. A voice said yep. Come on. Let's go quick-quicks. What's the time? I don't even...
It's like 1 o'clock.
Okay, so it's like 1 o'clock. And I'm going to take Darcy for quick-quicks. Hey. Whee!
Down the step. Off we go. It's actually a bit cold out here, but I'm only in a t-shirt, so... Quick Weeks! It's, like, a tiny bit cold. Quick Weeks! So we just had fish and chips for lunch. Dad went down and bought them. We have already filmed 2 videos, and we're going to do an intro for my channel, and we're going to do some more videos and stuff like that. So it's been so much fun, like, seeing each other and, you know, just having time together. We haven't had a lot of time together for ages. So I will, of course, link
the Masterman's channel below. If you want to check out what Amber does on her channel, she's got two gorgeous little girls. She's got Lily, who is nearly 5 years old, and she's got Ella, who is nearly one. So they're both really gorgeous, and she films a lot of vlogs and stuff about being a mum and meal plans for the week and everything like that. So I encourage you guys to go check out her channel. Darcy, have you done quick quicks? Darcy boy, you finished quick quicks?
Good boy.
I'm gonna sit on the hot seat.
Amber's on the hot seat. We're gonna use the same area that we did the mum tag with, and yes, I'm doing like a 10-second part of my vlog.
Right, you're on the hot seat.
One face, zero faces.
Hello,
one
everyone.
Face, small face, face,
hello. Okay.
Zero faces.
Stop.
Mel's just gonna get Darcy ready to go out.
Yay.
Poppy's nice warm coat on.
Don't walk off you.
And I'm going to attempt to video as well. So I'm trying to do two video at the one time.
Okay, I'll put that on there. Drag it back a little.
Trying to look at two screens at once is a little challenging.
Put that on there like that. And then this.
He looks so tired, he's yawning away.
I know.
Has he had a bit of a workout the last few days, has he?
Well, we're doing this sponsor thing for guide dogs called Porgust.
Yeah, oh that's cute, Porgust.
So you're supposed to walk 30 minutes for every day during the month of August. 30 minutes for 30 days.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, he's like, but I'm so old. I shouldn't have to walk 30 minutes every day. I'm too old for this. So, and he's, you know, we've come down to Melbourne and we've been spending time in Melbourne and spending time in, you know, trains and trams and buses and cars.
He looks excited to go for a walk though.
Yeah.
He's looking at that harness and his tail's a wagging.
Okay, put his collar on. He's stretching and his coat's undoing itself.
No, I could hear it, yeah. So you're popping the full harness on, or are you just going to give him the...
I'm going to put that on. And then I'm going to grab this. You're really making me feel really unenthusiastic about going for a walk because you're so tired.
No, he looks pretty excited.
All right, put your brains on.
Good boy.
There we go. I know. Okay, now we're ready to go for a walk.
Okay, you guys, so we are at the cafe, just about to have a cup of coffee. Amber went to the reject shop and bought a couple of things for Lily mostly, so that's exciting. She'll be very happy when she gets her drink bottle because she got a, like, what did you say? Like a Minnie Mouse drink bottle or something?
Yeah, and a fork and spoon set.
And a fork and spoon set, so Lily will be excited when she gets those. So we're just going to have a coffee and we're walking around town filming stuff for my intro for my channel. So this vlog won't have the intro in it, but hopefully I'll launch the intro in the next few days or the next few videos. And then I'm not sure what we're going to do when we've finished having coffee here. We'll probably just go home because it might rain. We'll see. I'm just going to point the camera at this, like, window behind me, and hopefully that showed how grey it is out there. So yeah, so it's a bit grey out there today, and so it may rain. So I'm gonna have a nice cup of coffee. Isn't that cute, you guys?
I disturbed mine.
You disturbed it. Well, I'm about to disturb mine. So
hi, Ella. Hey, sweetie. You want to have a cuddle with Mel? She's not a teeny tiny baby anymore.
Come here, Ella. Oh, my God.
Hello. She's so much bigger
You're
now.
Such a big girl. Hello, big girl. Hello.
She's looking at you.
Hello.
She's looking at your mouth right now.
Ella, hi.
Hi, sweetie. She's looking around. She can hear that water feature.
Can you hear the water? Do you want to go look at it?
Look. Look at the water. Can you see it?
Little water feature.
Can you see the water?
She is. She's looking at it.
Water.
And the she's green starting grass. To get hair on her head.
Is she? She is too. You're getting hair. Is it going to be mummy's colour or daddy's colour? Hey?
Hey guys, so I'm gonna close off the vlog here. It's actually Monday. I'm recording this and I also did the intro this morning because I just completely forgot to end off the video yesterday and I forgot to do an intro. So I hope you guys have enjoyed watching these 2 days of the vlog and I hope that you guys are looking forward to Monday and Tuesday, which is going to come up on probably Wednesday morning. I am traveling home on Tuesday, so that won't be very exciting, that one. But anyway, guys, I would like to thank you for watching this vlog, and I would also like to thank Amber from the Masterman's channel, which is linked below, for helping me do some filming yesterday, and she's also in this vlog. And you guys, how cute is her daughter Ella? She is just so gorgeous. Anyway, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.